what's left of my poor soul.
Yeah.
Well, that's what
that's
they make.
Brutal.
Oh, that is brutal. That is brutal. I tell you, we're all equal down there on the bottom, though. We're always liquid. Like a family reunion of oysters without the shells.
Wow, that's interesting.
Well, it's quite a vision.
Yeah.
So, man, what little instrument? I mean, I know it's
mandolin.
Mandolin. Yeah. It's double stringed, I see.
Well, they all are.
Well, I didn't know that.
It'd be tough to play it if it weren't. I mean, it'd be easy to play, but it wouldn't sound like a mandolin.
That would be a ukulele.
You know what? The way I'm playing it, I understand why you might be confused, though. I don't really approach it like a bluegrass mandolin player, so it doesn't have that, like... In fact, when I was listening to Andy Harding play earlier with Paula Held, I heard him play, I thought, shoot, man, he's making that, his guitar sound like a mandolin, which I can't even do.
That was a baby Taylor.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, was it? Yeah, he had a nice little twirl going there, a trill, I guess. Yeah.
Well, I'm so lucky to have the honor to be around so many fine musicians, you know.
Yeah.
It is fun.
You have a fun gig.
Yeah. People ask me, what do they pay you, Larry? I go, nothing. And they go, well, why you work for nothing? Well, where else can you do 3 hours of whatever you want to do and bring to the front many a fine artist such as yourself?
I mean, I think your support of music and the arts is, you know, that's what keeps the world going around, and you're one of those people.
You're welcome. Thank you for doing what you're doing, and for understanding I know very little about mandolins.
Yeah. I'm serious about what I said. I bet another player wouldn't have been confused about what I had in my.
Well, I saw Marty Stewart playing a mandolin
the other night.
Yeah.
He's quite the mandolin player.
Oh, yeah. He is.
I just started playing this. My son takes Suzuki violin, and I wanted to try to keep up with him, so I bought a mandolin.
Suzuki mandolin.
Right, that's about my. Well,
it's nice to have an ear.
And
rhythm.
Yeah.
So, well, why don't you do?
I'm gonna do another one on it here. Here we go.
On the ukulele on steroids, actually.
I recall the night that Davy Jones died. How suddenly you started to cry, but you didn't know him. Never heard his songs, but you were touched as we sang along to Daydream Believer. Just a kid, how could you know? Here comes the night. Here comes the night. Here comes the night. Something inside you has forever changed. You count your blessings and your friends by name and their favorite book, where you like to draw those pictures of me. I love best of all your sense of humor. Found I could die laughing with just you around. and you didn't mean to. You caught me in a lie, but you didn't say nothing. You didn't even cry, you kept believing that our love exists, and I keep dreaming in a place like